everybody. This is Christopher with AG Productions, and welcome to another video. Just wanted to give you guys an update as to where I've been over the last few weeks. I know it's been quite a while since any new videos have been uploaded, and gosh, it's been probably 3, maybe 4 weeks. And so, like I said, I just wanted to give you guys an update as to where I've been, what's been going on, and possibly a little look, a little insight into what to look for here in the near future. I've been in a bit of a funk lately, and what I mean by that, for those of you that are unfamiliar with that expression, is I've hit one of those rough patches in life that we all tend to experience from time to time, and much like often happens when something tends to go wrong or seemingly wrong, lots of other things tend to pile on top of that, and what starts out as something fairly minor quickly devolves into something life-changing a lot of times. So right after I uploaded the last Monday morning motivation video, I'd been having some problems with my modem, the internet cutting in and out and things like that, and finally, right after I finished uploading that thing, it just flat out died completely. I couldn't get on the internet at all, and so I had to order a brand new modem. It took about 4 or 5 days for it to get here. It arrived. I didn't have time to put it in or to install it that evening. And by the next day, I was basically down and out. I was just absolutely ill. Really nasty bronchial infection. But that lasted for about a week. So that was exciting. And then that pretty much brings us up to about last Saturday or so, and I was planning on getting started and uploading some more stuff this week, but Monday afternoon I got a notice that a very, very good friend of mine, in fact my best friend to be perfectly honest with you, who has been battling cancer for the last 3 years, had taken a turn for the worse. And Tuesday afternoon about 3:45, she passed away. And so it's been a very rough week, to say the least. But I you know, it's one of those things that you know, it just happens from time to time, and you got to work through it. And I can rest very, very comfortably in the knowledge that she is very, very saved and on her way to heaven, or she was, and she's. She's there now having the time of her life, no more illness, no more pain, and so that's a major blessing, and I'm really happy about that. But it's just, it's tough. I mean, you spend 13 plus years with somebody, and it's really, really tough when they're gone. I mean, it really is. I don't know if there was anybody as close to me as Hannah was, and it's been a rough week is all I can say. But anyway, like I said, I'm coming out of it, and things have been kind of progressing very, very well. I'm trying to focus on the positive things. You know, I took a little bit of time one afternoon. I was feeling really, really low, and I said, you know what, I just want to take some time and focus on all the good memories that I've got. And I started thinking about all the great things, or all the great times that we had, and all the good memories that I had about Hannah. And I took out some paper and started writing them down so that you know, I could look at them in the future when, you know, I might feel down or something like that, and I could replay those memories in my mind and remember those really happy times that we had over 13 years together. And so, so that was really nice. I got about 4 or 5 pages worth of really good memories, and more of them are coming to the surface that that I write down as the days go by. But like I said, it's just been a It's been a very, very trying few weeks, and very unexpected turns of events, but that is life, and that's the way it works sometimes. Upcoming stuff, you guys, I'm going to try and get some videos put out this week. There were several videos that I filmed prior to my modem dying, and when the modem died, I just didn't think to edit them, to get ready for uploading them once the new modem arrived. And when the new modem arrived, I was ill and really didn't feel like doing anything. And to be perfectly honest with you, this week, I really haven't felt like doing much of anything at all, other than just sort of sitting and laying down, just thinking. I'm going to try and get some of that stuff edited this evening and possibly start uploading it. I'm going to do a little filming tonight as well. It's been a while since I've done some filming. But some of the upcoming stuff that you guys should look for. Got a lot of several new things from the Orc line, from GW's new line of Orcs. Very, very excited about those. Expect an Orc tutorial coming up soon. I think what I'm going to do is... I may do several different tutorials, maybe like how to do orc skin, how to do checks, how to do orky style weapons, or I may just pick one of the miniatures and just kind of do a walkthrough on how I would paint that entire miniature. Granted, you might end up with a very, very, very lengthy tutorial, but it's a possibility. One of the things I'm really excited about getting into is a... While things were sort of devolving, I did notice that our distributor had stopped carrying Dark Vengeance, as well as had GW, which really surprised me. And I thought that they had replaced it with this new Space Wolves versus Orcs kit that they were selling, but that's already gone as well. And so I asked my neighbor about it, and he mentioned that what they're doing is they're replacing the Dark Vengeance rulebooks with the new rulebooks that are available, and that the Dark Vengeance will actually be returning very soon. But these little side ventures that they're doing with these sort of dueling armies is actually going to be a quarterly thing. He said the next one is more than likely going to be Blood Angels and Dark Eldar. And so I'm thinking to myself, with these little kits coming out and sort of sparking interest in various little armies, it might not be a bad idea to revisit some of the old tutorials. And I know that I've thought about doing this before. I've even mentioned it previously. But I went back and I looked at the Space Wolf tutorial. I figured, heck, if I'm doing an orc tutorial for the new orc stuff, and they just released this new Orcs versus Space Wolves kit, why not do a Space Wolves tutorial? I think the Space Wolves tutorial I did was uploaded back in 2010, maybe in 2011. I think it was 2010, though. And it was a good tutorial. I liked it. But, now we got the HD camera. GW's paint line has changed, so Space Wolves Gray is no longer available. And so it might be a fun thing to revisit, especially, we picked up a lot of brand new subscribers that may not have gone back through some of the old videos, which is, that's unfortunate, but it does happen, and I understand that. So it might be something to look for in the coming weeks, is a good Space Wolves tutorial. In fact, I've actually got planned out, my next order that I'm going to be doing, probably either tonight or tomorrow. One of the kits is one of the Space Wolf kits, is one of the things I plan to pick up. So that will probably happen within the next few weeks. Odds are pretty good that it will at least be filmed by then. But then coming in, like my buddy said, if they're really going to do the Blood Angels versus Dark Eldar, just to kind of clear out some of that old stock and revamp the rule books for those two, it might not be a bad idea to revisit the Blood Angels tutorial. That was back almost 6 years ago, 5.5 years ago or so, and things have changed a lot since then. Back then I was using just a basic junky little webcam as the way to film the tutorial. Now we had, you know, this camera, and then we're moving to the HD camera as well. My painting style has changed a little bit since then. My painting skills have improved vastly since then, as well as my teaching skills. And so I think that might be a fun tutorial to visit once again. Maybe do some Blood Angel stuff. That ought to be kind of exciting. So just some ideas rolling around in my head, and thought I'd throw them out to you guys. But that's really all I got for you. Like I said, this was really more of a case of I just kind of wanted to give you guys an idea of where I've been. Ani's been trying to field emails and things like that for me while I've been kind of down and out. And I know several people have asked. So there you go. But anyway, I do appreciate you guys watching. Thank you very, very much. And thank y'all for sticking with us while there was a gap in the videos. That's awesome of you. I do appreciate it. And if you have any comments or questions, please drop them down in the comment section down below. Also, be sure to leave a thumbs up on the video and subscribe to AG Productions if you have not already done so. Again, that's all I've got for you guys today. Thank you very, very, very much for watching. God bless you all. Have an awesome day, and I will see you all in the next video.